COVID numbers from across the state. The positivity rate continues its slow drop. It's now at 4%, but over 2,000 new infections have been reported in the last 24 hours, along with 20 additional deaths. Yesterday, more than 58,000 vaccines were administered. It's almost doubled compared to a week ago. The seven-day rolling average is 55,000 doses, and a total of 1.4 million shots have been given.